Hey guys, I hope you're all doing well and staying safe. Yes, as you can see from the title of this vlog, I'm going to see Queen Bee performing today. I'm so excited. I'm so, so excited. You know, because there was a lot of TikTok videos going around and I didn't want to look too much because obviously I want it to be like the first time I'm actually seeing the full show. So I tried to avoid it at all costs. But yeah, I'm really excited. Just a quick rundown of my outfit. I bought a jacket because you know how it gets in London in the evening, it just gets cold. So, but right now the weather's actually pretty nice. It's pretty nice. So I got this cute top that I got from Shein and a sparkly skirt. Obviously, in honor of Renaissance, I got the sparkly skirt and then I got my boots. So yeah, so we're making our way now. Really bright, really, really bright. So sorry if this looks a bit weird on camera. Yeah, I'm gonna try and vlog as much as I can, but yes.
So rewinding all the way back to February the 3rd, I was up early when the tour dates got announced, so I wanted to make sure that I was in a good chance to grab those tickets. So I had the laptop on and left it at home, and then once I arrived at work, I put the laptop on, my phone device, and then the desktop on as well. So this was my old workplace, and my manager had no idea that I was doing this, but it was really, really, really exciting. But I was so, so scared because I was just thinking, are we gonna get it, are we not? But luckily my sister was at home at the time as well, and then she was online too, so we had a good chance to get it, and I had a good feeling about this, and then she managed to secure us some tickets. So yeah, I was super, super happy. So after about a 30-minute journey, we arrived at the Tottenham Hotspur Stadium. So this was actually my first time being up close to it, and yeah, it looks so good. The visuals were so good, guys. Like every time we were getting closer and closer to the opening time, I was just so excited. Like it was insane. I can't believe that I was actually in the same space as Queen Bee. It was crazy. So yeah, we queued up for about an hour and then we got let in.
This is not for me, this is for y'all.
I was gonna wear it so you can get it when I wear it.
Okay, yeah. Cute. 25. Yes, cute, cute, cute.
I'll just wear it when I get inside.
Cute. Looking good. I'm gonna wear that. I'm gonna nick that for me.
Of course you are.
So at this point, we was about 30 to 40 minutes away from start time. So there was still a lot of people that were arriving. And lucky for us, we actually had a really good view of the stage. And we also had a really good view of the Alien Superstar Rises, where they held some really high profile people. And you'll see in a sec who arrived at the first London show of the Renaissance. So after doing a bit of research, I noticed that he was wearing a very distinctive cap, the white and green. So I checked on his Instagram and it turns out that he's actually wearing the same cap. So it is actually the Dream. So those who don't know, he is a very successful record producer and he's actually responsible for some of the many hits that Beyonce has in her album. So it makes sense why he's there.
Welcome to the Renaissance.
The VIP section was actually full of surprises. I had no idea that Naomi Campbell made an appearance. Wow. Thank you so much for joining me on the Renaissance World Tour live in London vlog. I hope you got a glimpse to how amazing and well put together the show was. There were so many amazing visuals, like even the footage doesn't do it justice. Like everything was really and truly a great show, and it was definitely money well spent. So I think overall it really set the bar high, and I'm glad I had an amazing time.
Shutterstock Music.